The good news is the best of America is coming together to make sure we get this vaccine. The public sector, the private sector, the military, all working hand in hand. Companies like FedEx and UPS putting competitive differences aside to make sure these vaccines get delivered. Those healthcare workers, Martha, who had no idea what this virus was like, yet they showed up to work day in and day out.